Hello everyone, welcome back to another brand new video. It's me, Sketchy Sanjay, and today I'm in Kerala for a special reason. Not so special, but today I'm gonna show my neighbor's whole garden. It's really nice and you have to see it. Let's first start off with these little fishies. There are a lot of them and even sea vegetation. Here I have my sister. Here there are a lot of plants, and as you can see, they are arranged really good. See these plants here? These are all just made by a human being. All of these. No machinery. And here we have these plants. They're really soft, faced like very big leaves. And this, I assume, is very useful and is used for a lot of stuff. And these are one of my favorites, these grass-like plants. And you might have noticed, but there's this thing over here. Let's go on to it later. And as you can see, this is a growing coconut tree, I assume. Maybe not. And yeah, look here, there are a lot of plants here just hanging around. It's really good. Really, really good. And this is also a thing. This is made up of only cloth and stuff like that. And even strings, as you can see right here. Here there are bottle plants. And here too. This is a big jar, and here is a plant and a lot of plants growing around it. Here there are a lot of plants, and see here, these are bottles which are flipped upside down with a hole on each side of it, and then the plants just grow out of it. Here there are some signs and some bottles, and this is a very, very big tree. As you can see here, this is a very good plant, and it's very soft. I like this plant a lot. And the underside of this leaf, it's very, very marshy, which I like. Here there are new plants that are starting to grow. And here there's a wind converter kind of stuff. Whenever wind blows, this thing blows as well. And it hits these bottles and makes a rattling sound. And this is what I call the tail plant, because it has this hanging kind of thing and it looks like a tail of a dog. Look at this pot, it's really nice, and I like the design too. And here there are these spiky designs over here, and those are just leaves that fall. If you really just think about it, it's a lot of time and work to clean all these fallen leaves. These are the same of those. And this is also a very nice plant. I like the color scheme. And even this. Here, there are these plants. And this one, there's a little cloth-like thing. That's from a very old toy. And I like this. It's like the falling and dripping water kind of style. It's really nice. Wow, all these plants, it might have taken a lot of time. And look at this, it's a round shaped stuff. It was made up of things used to cook in. Pots, cooking pots maybe. And this spiral thingy. And there's this god statue kind of stuff here. And if you spin it, it looks really nice. And the same over here. The same over here. As you can see, there are these bottoms that spin. And here, there are these ball-like stuff. And a money plant. Money plants grow really well. And back to the fishes. are also some plants which are really beautiful, have to agree. And these are some hanging plants. And these are all the plants that are found here. And this is a dahlia. It's really nice. This is a blooming one. It hasn't bloomed yet. And this is a bloomed one. These are the pots that they use. And a lot of these stuff. Plus, do you see these squashed pots over here? They were made from old bike tires and auto rickshaw tires. As you can see, there's one growing in a pipe here. And there are these plants near the side of this cage. We'll go back to that. I know a lot of you thought these were pots, but no. These are tires which have been shaped and painted red. As you can see, it's rubbery. These are also some kind of plants. I like to call them snake plants because they grow like a snake. These are grown on bottles. And I would love to see one grow on these ladders. And see those? Those are also some beautiful plants. Just like these. Here, we have these plants growing on these marble thingies. Which are only for decoration, of course. There's mud under it. It's very beautiful. And I like this cactus, a little round thingy here. All the fishies. Hope you didn't forget these. Made up of all of only tires. As you can see, it's really, really nice. These are some bottles which will be used. And the rest are tires. The view is really good from here. And here, if we continue, there are still a lot of plants which can amaze you all the time. Hear that? Last but not least, our friend Appu. It's a very cute little Pomeranian. And strangers, but it really likes all the plants. Am I right, Appu? See, he likes it. Also, this elephant on top of Appu's cage is really nice. So, that's the end of this video. Hope you all liked it and also liked Appu and the fishes. So, if you want to see more plant videos like this, make sure to subscribe, like and comment down below. #moreplants.